Okay, we're going to begin with a walk by bringing your weight to the right foot. Empty step. Step out more than 90 degrees. Shift your weight. Pivot. Withdraw. Pivot. Now shift your weight forward and bring your foot to the empty step. We're going to do it again on the other side. Step out more than 90 degrees. Shift your weight, pivot your back foot, step back, pivot. Shift your weight forward and come to the empty step. And so we've done an entire step with both feet. Now I'm going to do it a few times so you can just watch. This is brush knee and push with the walk. We're going to start with our hands in the cobra position with the eyes of the cobra facing to our left. And empty step. Step out. Brush your knee as you shift your weight. Push as you pivot. Withdraw. Pivot. Shift your weight forward. Now small circle. Big circle. Empty step. And start on the other foot. Step as you brush your knee, push as you pivot. Withdraw, pivot, small circle, big circle. And now I'm going to do it without talking. This is the level one Tai Chi form, the first segment. This is mirrored of what you will do. Level 1 Tai Chi form, segment 1, and you can follow along behind me.